You okay?
You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Wait a second. Just want to look closer here.
Looks like they cut off down the trail to the left.
You're right. Okay, come on. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch yet.
They picked the wrong man there.
Easy.
Hold up. Let me check this.
Look, they go along the shore there.
I see them. You were saying before you disappeared on me?
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well, if it's John's idea,
hey!
It must be a good one.
Arthur, what is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was...
Think this is the right way? Give me a second.
They continue on that trail ahead of us.
Good eyes, Arthur. Let's keep on them.
Back to what I was talking about. When Jack was real young, a long while, a year or more.
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Hold. Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Whoa. So where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our feather, Charles.
Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Pfanne, Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Why the hell you drag us into this, Charles?
Todd.
I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte. Machen Sie mich los.
It's okay. We're getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
So, yeah, where were we? All right, come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen? Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here, this place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, Ramos. Alles klar.
Ramos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home.
Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Mrs. Adler?
Some start to the day this is.
You look pissed off.
No more than usual.
Okay. Just checking you're all right.
Yeah, okay.
Hornady.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
John behaving himself?
I suppose. Why?
Just checking. Didn't mean nothing by it.
Speak soon.
Another day.
Hello.
Morning.
I wonder if I'll ever not smell of campfire again.
I think it's in our skin now.
Ladies?
Good morning, Arthur.
You seem in a good mood.
I do.
Well, anyway, don't let me spoil it.
Okay.
Hey.
Good morning, Arthur.
How you doing, old friend?
Fine.
It's funny. Us ending up down here. My daddy died in a field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me. We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves. In a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out. Old Jose says that there's a creek around here. I reckon it's full of fit. Hey, old girl, come on down here. Why don't you show us this crick you've been pissing in?
Hey, you don't look too rosy, old friend. I thought this warmer weather would...
My days are looking good along over, Dutch.
Always dream crushing and bubble bursting.
Come on, Hosea. Let's go fishing.
Come on, then.